One sec. Thanks, what? Your chain? It's not like you lost your necklace piece, or you just hit the chamber. No, this fucking shit's pissing me the fuck off. This fucking game. I'm just... Oh, God, sick. Yeah. Of course, I would fucking walk into that shit.
Secure the area, keep the bombs protected.
Dude, literally you didn't take both my kills like that? That's a little harsh, man. Especially when I've been doing trash this whole day. Then I get killed by Sledge like that. Man. I was just trying to reload. Oof. Oh, he got... What?
Nice!
You know what? That was a decent game afterwards. Took me 2 hours to get that shit. That's definitely just gonna go up. That is all for this episode of Practice Makes Perfect. This right here shows exactly why I gotta practice more. It took me 2 hours to get this gameplay, which was double what I wanted it to be. Hopefully you guys kind of enjoy it. You get to see like a little bit of like my upset side from me trying this for a little too long. But in the end, we came out pretty good. So I hope you guys enjoyed. And as always, check the description and have a great day.